A hut. Thomas is my friend. Hey, you work fast. It was 7 years. Why didn't I think of that?
Just something I slapped together.
See, you got yourself a guard dog, too. A hut and a dog. The American dream. I see things are really coming together for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, oh, boy. Guess I'll turn in now.
Oh, I understand. First night in a new hut. Yeah, he'll be talking to himself in a week. Shut up, what do you know?
See, Mander, it's good to travel.
Alf, come on, come out of there. Oh, look, dog.
Stand back.
Why? I just want to pet him. He's such a cute little puppy dog. You're back. You're no longer the brave, pathetic, feeble, primitive warrior. Hey, your gold prize. Wait a minute. Where am I? Oh, you finally did it, didn't you? You drove him into the woods and dropped me off. But why did you dress me like this? Was it just to humiliate me? Huh?
We'll talk later.
Actually, I kind of like it. Kate's gonna want to borrow this outfit. I just know it. We should stay out of my closet. Did you talk to her? Did you know that bacon grease mixed with butterscotch syrup makes a delightful marinade?
I'll add that to my recipe file.
It would be a shame to disturb the cobwebs.
I take it this is the end of the hideous four-day diet?
Absolutely. I've got this eating thing down. In fact, I'm thinking about writing a diet book. Alf's Fat for Life Diet. Could be a big seller in the Bavarian countries.
Nice try, pal, but most of the weight you lost in the last 2 days was water weight.
You know, I should have eaten you when I had the chance.
Yes,